Yes, the first time ever, the Jingle Cruise. Oh,
yeah. I signed up for mine. Signed up for this and for
Jingle Cruise time, oh yeah.
Just like this.
Yeah.
This is gonna be awkward 10 minutes, I can already tell. Yeah. Just like the in-laws coming to visit. Claire, wave goodbye to those little nice people on the lawn. Wave goodbye to those nice ones. Wave, because you're never gonna see them again. Now wave goodbye to the naughty ones. Yeah, Santa needs, Santa remembers them too. Alright, welcome aboard the world famous Jingle Cruise Underwood. My name is Doug. I'll be your stocking stuffer, your tree trimmer, and your secret Santa. Secret. Please make sure to stay seated at all times, keeping all those hands, arms, feet, legs inside the boat. And parents, please watch your children. The crocodiles will. First up, we are entering the Amazon rainforest, where it's Santa's favorite place to visit because he loves the rain. And over here, the Amazon River carries 4 times as much water than any other river out here in the jungle, and it comes from beautiful waterfalls such as this one over here. To your left, we like to call it Inspiration Falls, and it, sometimes it even inspires even the biggest scourges to start caroling. Jingle Cruise, Jingle Cruise. Never mind. We're going to continue going on, guys. We're on, now we're entering the Congo River, deep in the heart of Central Africa. And earlier today we pre-arranged for you a pygmy holiday party. Let's see who showed up. Absolutely no one, guys. Just like all my parties, all my holiday parties. Yeah, looks like they went out and got some extra gifts. I can't see anyone. Can you? Let's see what's over here. Oh, guys, look at that. At least they decorated the tree this Christmas. Yeah, with the boa on top. Thank you. All right, guys, we're going to stop by my camp on the ice, see if we can pick up any more last-minute presents. Oh, no, guys, it looks like the in-laws showed up early this year. Yeah. Well, I guess. Looks like they got their Jeep to turn over, though. That's good. They must have found a monkey wrench in their stockings. Alright, we're now entering the Nile River, and the Nile River is one of the world's longest rivers in the world, and if you don't believe me, well, you're probably in denial. Yeah, over here on the left-hand side, guys, is the second most heard animal out here in the jungle. Yeah, it's an African bull elephant. And over here, the number one most heard animal in the jungle is its right over here. It's shows up unexpectedly on those holiday parties every time. Jingle Rock. That's awesome. Really special right there. And here on the African belt, looks like the animals got all their winter gear ready. They don't want to catch pneumonia, yeah. And it looks like the lions are celebrating their favorite holiday feast this year. Yeah, what? I don't even know. As he was hibernating. Falls here, everyone. We're gonna take a sharp turn. This is Schweitzer Falls, everyone. ship. That was on my holiday list. Alright, don't worry guys, I got a gun this time. Everyone stay seated. Shoo. Alright, looks like that really did the job, guys. Alright, looks like we made it out okay, but unfortunately somebody tells me we're not out of the woods yet, though. Yeah, it must be all these trees around us. From the sound of it, it does look like we are entering that undercountry. That was my last crew over there. Can't believe. Alright guys, and over here I heard something about an ambush, some kind of plant over here on the right hand side. But it doesn't look like anything's on the right side. Oh no, guys, it's over here! Hey guys! I'm very disgusting, sorry.
I'll just leave it at that. Alright. We're gonna play a game right here. It's called Awkward Silence. Looks like I win. But, yeah, we'll talk about over here. That's Trader Sam. Yeah. He's feeling really in the holiday mood this November. Yeah. He's got a great sale going on for anyone interested. Three of his heads. Yes, three of his heads for one of yours. Any takers? Anyone? Any way you slice it or dice it, you do come out ahead. Went to his place for dinner, however, we showed up 20 minutes late. All we got was cold shoulder. And some picker fruits. Guys, I'm just kidding. I don't have a girlfriend.
journey out here in the jungle. It's the return of the sweater. It just won't fit. So for your safety, please stay seated until the boat comes to a full complete stop at the dock, keeping all those hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat. Speaking of docks up ahead, we have two docks, in fact, one on the left and one on the right. I know, it sounds a little confusing. That's why we like to call it a paradox.